So the three words I have to describe the exchange are that it's insightful, it's engaging, and it's incredibly thoughtfully orchestrated.